Microsoft has admitted an online advertising agency it bought 5 years ago is in essence worthless. It'll write off the value of the company, aQuantive, losing the equivalent of almost 5 billion euros. The charge is likely to wipe out all profit from the world's largest software company's latest quarterly results. The purchase was supposed to help Microsoft compete with Google's DoubleClick.